Popular Sam here. Guys, today we are playing some Fortnite. And guys, I have to tell you, it's been a while. And it's happened. But yeah, guys, I just wanted to tell you that. Now, let's go play some Sniper Shootout. I've actually been practicing on computer. Well, keyboard and mouse. And guys, the Pro-Am Fortnite, it was about 2 days ago. That was awesome. Good for Ninja Marshmallow. I'm with them all the way. But yeah, guys, let's get into this gameplay. And let's see what we can do. And I've gotten a lot better, guys. Not only on keyboard and mouse, but on controller. Semi-auto. Oh, and guys, the new thermal gun, as you've heard, has come out. That was terrible. But guys, shout out to Ninja Marshmallow for that Pro-Am. That was pretty sick, guys. Let's do this. We're going Tilted Towers. And guys, after this, I think I'll do a random... I'll just do a solo. And I'm going to show you how good I've gotten, like, just a regular soda. I mean, sorry. I, like, woke up an hour ago. But a regular solo. But, yeah. Grab it. Grab all this stuff, guys. And guys, I got a brand new setup and all that. Here we go. Here we go. Getting better, guys. Just trying to see what I can do with this next. Oh. Oh, man. No way we hit this. My game is lagging so much. I'm gonna end up falling to my bed. Sorry about the lag, guys. I have no idea what's going on. But yeah, guys, I've gotten better as you've seen. Well, I think I've gotten better myself. Oh, shoot, my friend's right. This is really bad for my gameplay right now. Ah! Teleporting. I don't know why. I'm gonna fall off the map. At least they got two good children. Something like that. Will be building up to me. Yeah, I wanna get sniped, you guys. He's coming up, guys. Oh fudge! Oh fudge! Oh fudge! Oh, shoot! Well, we got sniped. If I had more mats. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, we got that. I'm gonna keep the Raven just because I like it more. Next one is Turpid. I know how to get that pretty easily. No, not duos. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna quickly do this and then run for my life and try to get a gun. Oh man, this is gonna turn out bad. Now guys, this is also where the number 7 of challenges thing is. It's like right here on the edge. Don't test me, boy. I dare you. Yeet. Oh. More mats. Oh man. But yeah, it's about right there. I'm gonna have to run for my life somewhere, something like that. But yeah, it's where I put my Morkle. There, I'm pretty sure. So I need to stay close to the edge. Like I could run to loot, but probably people are probably gonna be at loot lake. I'm gonna have to cut around the corner here. Yeah, right here, guys. Let's run for my life. Pretty sure somebody else landed here as well. Ow! I just need a gun. What is that, a deagle? No, this. If it were a deagle, that'd be awesome. Somebody sniped someone from 0 meters. They had to be like right there. Like, they had to go inside. Best game ever. Phew. Oh man. I really don't want to go to Salty. I'm gonna go over to you guys. There's a llama! A llama! Oh my gosh, I'm going for that in a sec. Yes, a llama. I can't believe it. Actually, a llama. There's a chest up here, yes. Oh my god. Another suppressed pistol. I'm out. A llama! I really hate that they made these decrease by 300, so it's like 200 now. Oh my gosh, what a stroke of luck. I swear if I get sniped right now. Can I just... Thank you. No! God. Shield potions. I'm standing out here in the open, which is really bad. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. guess we are still heading here. Just had to search that out. I'm moving on. Already 16 people left! It's only the first circle! What? Bruh, like, there's gotta be some pros here, or a hacker. Nobody's getting killed so far. Well, right now at least. These are my only two guns. The only advantage I have with these guns are to get like 16 damage and then die. It'd be really nice to find another llama right here. Then I'd be pretty much stacked for the game, like it was. Until someone killed me. I don't have the AR shotgun. Attack, but I'll take that. No other chest in here. Oh, baby, yes. I am taking that. I am loaded right now. Whoever killed me, they're gonna get the jackpot. I don't know if I know enough them to like just harvest some different things I could do in this game. I need now is like a SCAR and AR. Need an AR. Like, there's this question I ask. Did anybody I say leave an extra AR? I'm gonna go up to this little shack. And then I shall build a little tiny base. Let's see if somebody will fall into my trap. Let's just see if he'll get into my trap. Come on. Just get in there. Highest kill game, guys. The victory for me is 16. Yeah, I can't even kill that guy. What if he did fall into my trap? Oh, no. Okay, well, GG, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video and that kind of amazing build battle. And I'll see you all later. See ya.